Scrum Master is a servant leader. Now that word is a very misused or a overused term. When we mean by servant leader, we're trying to look at it from a perspective that the person is available for the team at any given point of time, the way the team needs, is going to be serving the team more than the commanding the things from the team, is available as a person who removes the team's impediments, helps the team move things forward. An analogy I would typically give for the West, people in the West who understand what it means to be is if you look at various movies where you see the big snow plowing machine coming on the main road, trying to kind of remove so that many cars can go, but it's your responsibility to kind of shovel the rest of the snow from your doorstep to the main road. So Scrum Master is kind of a main snow plowing machine who takes care of removing the impediments for the entire team, and then team also kind of needs to work a little bit closer to remove certain impediments that are coming in their way. But typically, a Scrum Master is a facilitator, master facilitator, I would probably call it. It's not a normal role. It's a very involved role with the team, and a lot of things pivot around the Scrum Master. The Scrum Master guides the team on the Scrum processes, makes sure the team understands the Scrum processes and stuff, focus on removing impediments continuously. It's not only during the stand-ups that the Scrum Master would come in and kind of remove. Constantly looks out for anybody who needs help, or people whenever approached, takes it on priority and tries to remove it. Also acts as a coach on the agile processes, so guides coaches. Now, coaching is more involved. The word coaching is not a small thing. I mean, agile coaching itself is a big ocean by itself. There could be things that the Scrum Master kind of takes one or two team members separately doing one-on-one coaching also, trying to understand why they are not able to raise certain issues in the sprint planning meeting or whatever it needs to be. So, and then works closely with the product owner in the backlog grooming. We'll talk about the backlog grooming as a ceremony a little later. Is the prime communicator, which means to say daily status reports that goes from the team to any given point of time is what the Scrum Master is going to be.